Hi, we're 21 Pilots on Pure. Good music makes good people. All my friends are heathens,
take it slow. I think the band that we wanted to be, that we looked up to, was the future 21 Pilots that we saw in our head. That's the band that we really drew inspiration from, I think.
Mm-hmm. You don't know the half of the abuse. I think being able to physically get out in front of people who consider us as a band that they follow or like is really important to actually be there and to put on a show for them. So I think that our live show has been very important to our success. I think that there's a sense of realness that you could argue is lacking in our culture today. And there's nothing more real than a concert where you're just right there in front of everyone, for everyone to see, for everyone to be a part of. And so yeah, I think our live show and our touring these last few years has been very important. Please don't forget.
We like to call it a two boy band.
Yeah,
we're not a boy band, but we're just two boys in a band. So far, I think it's worked out really well. The fact that there are people outside waiting right now in rain and cold, that's definitely motivation for us as people in a band to put on the best show that we possibly can. We want to make it worth it, you know, to wait that long. And I think also as people, knowing that there are people that are out there that now kind of look up to us in a way. I think that challenges us to make sure that we're the best possible versions of ourselves. Still not unhuman, because we are human people and sometimes might say the wrong thing or do the wrong thing, but we're really trying.
This is what we asked for, and we're not going to back down from it, and we're not going to cop out. A lot of people in this situation may say, we didn't ask for this, you know, this type of fan base or this many people to look up for us. We didn't ask to be any sort of role model, and so then they can use that as a scapegoat to then act any way that they want. We acknowledge the responsibility, and we want to step up and try to impact this group of people that look up to us in some sort of positive way, and that's one of the main goals for us. So I'm taking my time on my ride. Oh, 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 I'm falling. So I'm taking my time on my ride. I think that little touch, whatever it is, it's kind of hard to explain, but we're proud of it because we feel like it's moving music forward, at least maybe pop music or music that's, you know, big on the radio. And so you can't just come in and want to try to change music by doing something completely different. You kind of have to understand the formula, but then try to interject a left turn here or there and maybe confuse a few people, but without confusing everybody all at once. So yeah, I mean, for me, music has always been kind of an escape or a way to get through something. And so if people look to our music for to do that in the same way that we've used music, then that means this has all been worth it. And we've never really been a political band. You know, the lyrics have always been more introspective, more looking inside and an internal understanding rather than an external understanding. And so I think that it's kind of a refuge. You can kind of hide there and be safe. And we've always wanted our music and our shows to be that way. It has been a great year, Josh.
It's one of my favorite years that we've had.
Why?
As humans. I don't know. It's better than 2002. Yeah. I know that for sure.
For sure.
Because I was still in school at that time. And now I'm not in school. So that improves this
big,
year from that
big
year.
Big change.
Yeah, that's a huge change.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's been a great year not being in school.